The Fairchild Controls Air Drive Unit utilizes pressurized engine bleed air to drive a hydraulic pump, which supplies hydraulic power for airplane utility services and flight control. When in use, the air drive unit provides additional hydraulic capacity for flap and landing gear movement, which happens during takeoff and landing.